Well, I got a figure that I started a couple years ago in wax, and kind of like a haphazard armature. And I had this melted into the leg to give it some good support, this copper tubing. Now, yes, I started out in wax, but I think what I'm going to do is continue using my clayette by Chavant instead. The properties of this clayette is quite a bit different than the clay I have been using, and it's just different. is I'm making an armature for the arms. Haven't decided yet what I'm going to have this guy doing. I want to melt this into the wax body so that it'll stay in place. Without burning myself. It doesn't want to go in gently. All right. That's one side. All right, that's going to be it for today. I've got to let that harden up and set up and all right, that will be it for today. Till next time.